I've always hoped Medicare would limit my access to life-saving treatments.
There's a wrong prescription for Medicare, and a right one.